According to YouTube, only a small percentage of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you enjoy these videos, please consider subscribing. It's free and you can always unsubscribe. Let's get into the video. Okay, let's see. We'll go. Okay, he comes with the Pekka. We'll go with the witch. And yeah, let's see what he does. Patience. Patience. Do not do anything stupid. Okay, he comes with a lumberjack. Well, let's put a knight. This deck is not made for pretty heavy tankers, but we'll manage. Let's see. Can the witch take care of the Pekka? Sure, she can. Okay, Electro Wizard at the back. Put a Hog Rider. Okay, he used more elixir than he should have. Okay. He went full offense but forgot about his defense. And that means that tower is ours. We'll put a Tesla tower here. And yeah. This looks like an easy win. But does he go back at the back again? Okay, I'll put the witch, let's see what he does. Okay, he goes back again. Let's play a knight at the back. And Electro Wizards right about now. And okay. Let's put the Valkyrie. Okay, I should have put the Valkyrie behind the Pekka, but okay, I lost both. So okay, just the tower will take care of the Pekka. And the Electro Wizard will take care of the Ice Wizard. Archers are done. Hog Rider. And Sap ready in case he has a okay, he has a Pekka here. He's going to go with the Pekka. It's a Pekka deck, I think. It looks like it. Because he has no offense. Except of a Pekka and a Lumberjack. Okay, we got a pretty good defense. Not gonna lie. And wait for the witch to kill them and then we'll go with a Hog Rider. It really looks like he has only a Pekka as an offense. That means it's an easy win because you can't have a Pekka as offense. You always need to have something else like a Hog Rider or a Balloon against me. Because heavy tankers, I can play against heavy tankers, but if they defend, not as offense. Well, this is going to be a win, and see what he. Okay, yes. Okay, the second battle. Let's see what this guy got. Oh, he's going for a quick counter. Okay, put a Valkyrie and a knight at the other side. Those two should take care of this quick counter and. Let's go with the Tesla at the middle. And let's wait, let's see what he does. I think we'll go with the witch at the back. Let's take it a little bit slow. Let's see. Okay, he comes with the Valkyrie, we'll go with the witch. Some of you might think, why am I going with the witch? Because he has put a Valkyrie. And it is just because the witch will take care of it. You'll see what I mean. Okay, he goes with a prince at the other side. This is interesting. Okay, we'll take care of the prince. Archers, he splits his archers. He goes with the goblin. A barbarian barrel. We'll put a knight here. Actually, we should have put it on the other side, but it doesn't matter. We'll go with the Hog Rider. And hold Sap ready in case he has something. Okay, one skeleton. Why is that one skeleton there? Okay, it doesn't matter. We'll go with the witch for the witch. Okay. We need to arrows this. Let's zap. And a Electro Wizard. Okay, this should do it. And let's wait for our elixir to fill up, and let's, okay, he goes with another barbarian battle. Okay, he's going to die. We'll go with a Deathlight Admiral again. This guy uses a prince as his offense, I think. Okay, he tries another quick counter, but it's going to fail again because I have a Deathlight Admiral and the Valkyrie ready. Go with the Hog Rider separately. Okay, goes with the prince and a Valkyrie. Okay, this is interesting. We'll go with a witch at the back and put a knight here. He goes with the witch as well. Okay, he's coming in heavy, but it's nothing we can't handle because we have our Valkyrie ready. And 26 seconds left. We'll go to Hog Rider. Okay, we'll go with another witch at the back. He comes with another prince. It doesn't matter because we got a knight and yeah. 5 seconds. The second battle. We have also won the second battle. Okay, what's up with this? Time for the third battle. Let's see what this guy has. Good luck as well. Okay, we'll start off with the Hog Rider.
Time for the third battle. Right? Let's see what this guy has.
He has a skeleton army to counter. Okay. Okay, he puts an Ice Wizard, so I do not know if he has a skeleton army. We'll go with a Tesla Tower and a Electro Wizard at the back. Electro Wizard should take care of the charge of the prince, and we'll put a knight. Just like that, and yeah. These two should take care of the Ice Wizard, and they should hopefully do some damage. It doesn't look okay. He puts his skeleton army though, so he has a skeleton army, but this isn't a problem because we have a witch, and Tesla should take care of that baby dragon and put a Hog Rider, do as much damage as I can in the opening stages. Okay, this Hog Rider does a lot of damage. Okay, I didn't. Okay, this is going. He has a giant skeleton. Let's go with an Electro Wizard and a Valkyrie at the back. Okay, Valkyrie is. I dropped her a little bit too late, but I have no other choice. And that is going to do a lot of damage. I think it's going to take my tower. Just misses. 200 damage left. Okay, we'll put a Tesla for his prince. And hopefully the Tesla doesn't get damaged. Okay, it takes almost half its health. Okay, we'll play it safe. We'll go with the witch at the back and then Hog Rider up front. Oh, he has a Sparky. Okay, zap ready. We can't zap all because we need to stab the Sparky as well. We need it to stab the Sparky as well. Okay, the Sparky goes to the skeletons. So this is okay. Which took down the tower. That's good. And let's put a Electro Wizard right about now. Okay, he puts his prince at the same time. So we'll go with the Valkyrie. Okay, we should have put her at the front side, but she'll take care of the prince. At least I hope so. Okay, she doesn't. So we'll put the witch. 30 seconds left, he needs to do something, otherwise he's going to lose. Okay, we'll counter at the other side. Hold a zap ready. And does he put his skeleton army? Oh yes, he does. We'll zap it, but it's too late, but it doesn't matter because 10 seconds left and he needs to do something fast, otherwise he lost. Okay, 113, 3 seconds left. Oh, this one is a close one. It was very close. Well played, man. Well played. Well, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing. It's free. See you in the next one. Have a good one. Since this one is a close one, it was very close. Well played, man. Well played. Well, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please consider subscribing. It's free. See you in the next one. Have a good one.